Yay, movement.
It says you can call him Weasel. Lassie Carker.
Welcome to the stream, Weasel. How you doing? My view of chat is delayed compared to Pegasus over there, so I will respond slower than him.
Says thank you, he's doing fine.
We are running DDO for free, no codes, money spent. Also, what exactly am I supposed to be doing with these shards? Why did I get to keep them after the quest?
Because you turned them in. Did you get them all?
Yeah.
I think it's like five of them.
Yeah?
If you got them all, then you can turn them all in and get something nice from them. I think you can drop them in the zone of change to craft them all together.
I have six.
Oh, well, all six of them then.
What do I have six? Oh yeah, I gotta learn that.
Alright.
Anybody? Yeah, I'm doing everything, normal, hard, elite.
One, two, three.
I have absolutely no idea what to do with the shards.
Six shards. There's a guy right near there, shard collector. Right near the quest.
Yeah, and I'm getting snowflake coins too. Here, take that. Show me where you go. Okay, sorry.
You can turn in the shards to Tragus outside the dungeon entrance for 10 plat each, or they can be safely discarded. Finding shards is optional.
Oh, look, it's snowing now.
I'll live.
Okay, we'll go sell them then.
Yeah, I guess you just sell them. Whopping 100 gold each. Thought you could do other stuff with them, I guess not.
Cool. Did I already do lapis? I'm not sure. Apparently I did. And now I shouldn't have any more. Yeah. I have a really nice diamond, and I have nothing to do with it. I guess I'll go put it on the auction house. Really nice in terms of my level at this point.
Well,
Yeah, it was 10. Probably won't sell. Eh. There you go. Now we're doing 6 hards now. So we need to go to house D. Talk to Christina Fairhaven. Do you need some water?
I have some. Just took some. I never felt it. It fucking hurts.
I think the worst thing about free to play is always going to be the lack of a bank, shared bank. I was lucky enough to get a condensed portable hole, which was nice. So I have a little bit more room, but I'd rather not keep it on me. Hello. Boop. Didn't get a hireling. I'll be back. I have to go get a hireling.
You're supposed to tell me when you're doing inventory.
Sorry, I forgot. You can do it now. I'm just gonna go get a hireling. Not being able to walk around people. I know in real life you're not able to walk around, walk through people, but damn. Okay. Okay. Now we can do the quest. Yeah, go ahead. Stand in it. Because that is the best plan. Mysterious remnant. Murdered. Oh boy. This is going to be entertaining. Guess who can't find the box now?
What?
Oh, there it is. I managed to find it. I said, guess who can't find the box now? I was worried. This is where knowing where the boxes are comes in handy. Now remember, don't get out of the water here. Because there are a huge number of traps that you can't get rid of. There's a ghost chest. Treasure of the Snow Peaks. I guess that's from the event that's going on right now. It's weird. I already went that way, so this way it is. This place. I forgot about this place. Wow. Hi. Quite a bit of lag there. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Hello. I'll join you in a second. Now, like I said, you don't actually need to attack her. She'll leave you. Of course, if you decide to keep her, you'll have to kill her. So, you know, pick and choose what you want to do. Is there slime around here? This is the end of the quest, so I don't have to put on my buffs again. Hello. Some of this not being breakable to me is upsetting. Hello, Christina. Give me things. Okay. What gives most money? That gives most money.